Hey, everybody. I'm standing at the top of my watchtower. And down below me is my castle, which sits on this island. And this is where I originally spawned when I began to play this game. I don't know. 3 years? Yeah. 3 years ago, maybe. Something like that. I've always played this game in survival. Everything that you see below me was built in survival. This island used to be pretty rugged, and I leveled it and built the castle. And the whole time I was building it, I was harassed by the monsters. I've got a pretty good view from up here. But we've got some business to take care of down in the mine. Now, for the most part, my island is pretty self-sustaining. I pretty much have everything I need here. Here's my chickens. I wonder if I have some seed that I can throw to them. And do I have hay for the cows? Not much. Here you go. I guess everybody got some. I don't have much wheat, but I'll give it to the cows, what little I have. And I can harvest this wheat. But not right now. I thought I saw a spider on this side of the wall. There's my skeleton horses. I have four. It's a funny thing, you know, lightning struck in a pretty terrible thunderstorm, and there they were. Now, they had skeletons sitting on them, so I had to dispatch the skeletons. This mine cart goes to one of my mining outposts. It's a pretty good ways away. We'll take a peek outside first. I need some torches before I go into the mine. I was looking here and I noticed that I don't have torches right here. And that made me think about it, so. But everything looks pretty good over here. I can see that the Endermen have been busy removing the bases from the trees. Everything looks okay back here too, so yeah, let's get down into the mine. I'm starting to run low on diamonds. And I had better eat something. Let's put the seeds away. And I have two pickaxes that I need to enchant before we go into the mine. I want to see if I can make them better. So, let's put the lapis lazuli up here onto the enchanting table. Put one of the pickaxes and see what my choices are. Efficiency 1, efficiency 3. I guess that's it, so we'll take 3. Let's put the other one up here. Unbreaking. Fortune 3, that's the one I wished I had. It looks like it takes 30 experience points. And I only have 21. So we'll take Unbreaking 2. There's my portal that goes to my nether base. I'll be going back to the nether base before too long because I'm in the process of looking for ancient debris, and I've prepared a lot of beds. I'm going to use those for dynamite and look for ancient debris by blowing things up down in the nether using beds. I'm still hungry. So my newest mine is down here. This is level 12. We'll double check that. Yeah, level 12. I need to try to remember where I left off. Oh, torches. Here's some. Yeah, I think I'm ready. I sure wished I could find some diamonds. I'm really running low on diamonds. There's a monster. Maybe I'll mine down here. Back when I first started playing this game, I did a lot of mining, and nowadays a lot of my mine shafts, or I guess you would call them drifts. These drifts kind of intersect each other a lot. So there's nothing there. We'll grab that lapis lazuli. And maybe we'll fill this in. I don't always fill it in, but when I'm in the mood, I will. Too sure where I am, but I don't feel like getting lost. I'll tell you what, yeah, okay. So when I mine, I mine 3 blocks high. 1 block wide, and I separate the drifts by 2 blocks. And that'll be the end of the road there. Minecraft is a it's a good way to de-stress, good way to relax. Some iron. I'll take iron all day. I love iron. Hey, there's some more. Oops, I fell. Where am I? So I fell from up here. So let's get back up there. Let's jump and place a block. Jump, place a block. Jump, place a block. So I wished I could find ancient debris in the Nether as easily as I can iron ore here in the overworld. That would be nice. There's coal. We're going to grab that. And do you know why I'm going to grab that? Because coal makes steel, Homer. There's some more iron ore. We'll get it while the getting is good. I know we're below level 12 now. Let's see. We are. No, we're level 13. So we're still in the range for diamonds. And that's what I really, really need. looks kind of dark. There's a cave. And I've got 24 pieces of iron. I sure would hate to lose that. In other words, I could lose it if I go in here to clear this cave. Cave clearing is a dangerous business. And you only hope that whenever you clear one, that there's going to be some resources for you to grab. But I don't see any. There's some coal. I'll definitely get that. And before we go too far, let's make a marker of where we came in. Which was right here. Let's block that. Sounds like a very deep voice. I don't know if you hear it. I see some iron. I'm really bothered by the noise of the monster. It sounds different. I'm afraid to turn my back. Not sure where it's coming from, but it's really given me the heebie-jeebies. Get rid of that water. Let's proceed. Well, there's nowhere we can go. So let's just poke around in here and see what a little bit of exploration can dig up. You just never know what you might find. Some lapis lazuli. I have plenty of it up in the castle, but I'll take it. Some coal. Yeah, I do enjoy mining coal. There's a monster somewhere. I hear him. He's down there, no doubt. I think I see some gold. I think he might be above me. Then there's another chamber. Do we just jump down and take a look? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's stuff all over. lot of the resources. Look at all the coal. I sure would like that. Here comes a zombie. Don't know about this. All their friends will be coming any moment. I sure would like that gold. Let's try it. See the menacing eyes of a spider. For the time being, let's get the resources. Pick up all the coal. I missed anything. Let's plug up this water fountain. Gold and coal. Unfortunately, it's over a lava pit. Where was that water? Well, I just plugged it up. Where'd it go? And that's okay. Let's see if we can tiptoe. Get this gold. Oh, darn, just one piece. I could stand right next to this. Maybe I can get it. Nope. Could not. Sure hope I can find my way out of here. And I just about stepped into it. Oh, lost two of them. Three. Goodness. Now I'm just grasping it. Just grasping. Level. We're on 11. Let's do this. Starting right here. Let's make a drift. I'm surprised I haven't ran into a cave by now. I mean, this drift is pretty long. Some gold. That was a pretty good bit. Now hear the lava. Bubbling, probably below my feet. Let's get a shovel. And there's something up there. Let's just block it up. So we'll just go this way. Hey, look at all that. There's a torch. I've been here before. But for whatever reason, I did not get these resources, so let's get them. And let's put a marker. Yeah, no doubt, one of my early mines. This is a deadly game that I'm playing because it's just too easy to get lost down here. So that's where I did I come in there? Where did I come in? You see, I'm already lost. Look at all that coal. Look at all that. I want that. There's iron. Tons of coal. I'm really spooked right now. I've probably sealed my own fate because I haven't been paying much attention to where I am or how to get out of here. I have 98 torches. I have to be really careful and manage that. I hear a skeleton. I don't see a skeleton. I think there's lava right there. I see it dripping. Dripping, yeah. Thinking I need to get out of here. Look at all that. I have this sense of impending doom. I just about was killed just then. The gravel almost fell on me. If it had, I would suffocate. I think there's so many resources down here because I think I was just afraid to stay down here long enough to mine them. But it's been so long since I've been down here. I certainly do not remember the way out. Lots of torches right there. That must have meant there were monsters that I was really afraid of through here. This is dumb. This is very dumb. I need to get out of here. We need to get back up to the castle somehow. I really don't know the way. There's a stair there. That might be a good sign. There's a ladder. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Oh, skeleton. Sword. Where's he at? Where is he? Let me take a quick look down this way. Okay, we'll go up the ladder. I'm really not sure where we are. Let's go down first. What a maze. What a maze. I think I know where I am now. Yeah. There's an entry to the castle. Oh my gosh. I am so, so relieved. Probably by now, you have a sense of appreciation for just how vast all the mines are down there and how dangerous they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nearly 5.5 full stacks. furnaces ablazing. I am so happy to be back in the castle. I mean, it's terrifying. It's just terrifying down there. Let's take a quick look outside. It's dark. You want to take a moonlight ride? Here we go. Yeah, look at the moon. We're leaving the castle. It's been months since I've been this way. Yeah, many months, I think. This is what, this is my chicken ranch. I used to have thousands and thousands of chickens here. This chicken yard was so full. There's some kind of monster coming my way. I killed him, but you could not hear it. Now, when I came to this area, this village had residents. Once a thriving village until Henry arrived. Yeah. I tried to help. I built a wall around their complex, trying to save them from the monsters. But in the end, I accidentally killed the last villager. It's terrible. It's a terrible thing. I was hoping they would come back. Later, I found out that they never would. Such a beautiful village. All of these resources. All of this food. I don't dare go beyond the wall because the monsters are out there. There's a creeper on the other side of the wall. I'm not gonna mess with him. If I make a mistake, I'll have a breach in the wall. I won't have time to fix it. I'm wondering what is down that ladder. I truly don't remember. Yeah, I see him. What was that? Oh, yeah, those things. Get in here. See, I couldn't hear it. I couldn't hear that coming. You guys might hear the audio, but at the time that I'm playing the game, I'm not hearing it. I did a lot of mining down here once upon a time. And I suppose I could continue mining. I don't recall if it was a productive area or not. Yeah, this all just takes me deeper and deeper into the rabbit hole. Here's a creeper. Yeah, all that area needs to be cleared out. I don't remember what I left here. Somewhere over there, there's an entrance to a mine. And now that it's daylight, I suppose we can go over here. It's been a long time since I've been over there. We're gonna have to run through all this tall grass. Yeah, there's a cave. I don't remember if I ever saw that. Now, I had a chicken that I left in charge of everything here. He was like a security guard, a security chicken. So maybe he's still here. Or maybe he's not. But this was a mountain that I tried to hollow this out. And some of you probably remember my as I did this. I do not see the chicken. Yeah, I think I did a pretty good job of removing material from inside this mountain. There's a way to the top. I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, there's some steps. There's another view. That's a chicken, but that's not my security chicken. And there's the village that I tried to save and ended up accidentally killing the last villager myself. Now, to the best of my recollection, I've never explored in that direction. I have no idea what is over there. So there's the village. There's the chicken ranch. That's where we came in on the mine cart. This way out. Let's check the chest. Nothing of any, nothing that I need. Let's check out that ladder that I was wondering about earlier. I think it was on the other side of this wall. Yeah, the creeper was over here, and I didn't want to get too close to the wall. Here we go. Kind of dark down here. This. Let's go back and get on the mine cart and go further down the line. Where's the ladder? There it is. Henry MacDougall handles. His world is very vast. And he's been living this life of solitude for many, many years. Okay, so he's going to get in this one and continue down the line. Dangerous caves, unexplored. Obviously, if you see how dark they are. Here's a little outpost. I'm hesitant to go out there. I've had some pretty good battles down in this area. It's getting dark. This is an outpost that Henry built in 1849. Let's head back to the castle. I don't really know what's beyond this point. I've never really explored beyond here. There's no telling what is in there. And down here, I did some mining. I forgot how to get to where I thought I was going to go. This way, yeah. But yeah, let's get back to the castle. This video is getting kind of long. So, to the minecart. And here we go. I need a redstone powered rail way before I get to this one, but that's okay. Here we go. Okay, so we're back at the chicken ranch. We're just gonna change carts. Back to the castle we go. On my island, I have monsters outside. You can see them on the right. Lots of zombies and stuff, but the castle in itself is, they can't get in. Now, I can have some fun with them. I can go down into the battle trench. Yeah, I can sit here and chop them down at the knees, get XP. There's a whole gaggle of them. A whole street gang of zombies. Skeletons. I don't want to really mess with them. Okay, we're gonna wrap this one up. And we shall see you next time. Until then, just try to relax. Thanks for watching, and leave a thumbs up. I appreciate it.